You can see the rest of the video from the link below. Click on the link and wait for it.